Inside this New Orleans courthouse, the stage is set for a titanic showdown between the federal government and BP. Almost 3 years after the Deepwater Horizon oil rig exploded, killing 11 people and causing one of the worst environmental disasters in U.S. history, BP is fighting to limit the financial penalties it faces while the oil giant's critics hope to see landmark punishment.
It should be the maximum end of the fines, and the damage done here is real, both to the environment and to the people. And BP should not have the chance to get let off cheaply on this.
This is a complex trial. The judge has broken it up into two phases. Phase one will focus on the actions that led up to the explosion. The judge will determine if BP is, quote, negligent or grossly negligent. That one word, grossly, is worth billions and billions of dollars. Phase two will determine the financial penalties BP and others will face for violating the Clean Water Act and the Natural Resource Damage Assessment. If BP is found grossly negligent under the Clean Water Act, it could be fined as much as $4,300 per barrel of oil that was spilled into the Gulf waters. Now, it's estimated that some 4.9 million barrels spilled into the Gulf. The judge is giving BP credit for the 800,000 barrels or so that it cleaned up, which leaves about 4.1 million barrels still out there to be fined. And that brings the total to about $17 billion. So that's if BP is found grossly negligent. If the company is found simply negligent, the fines would be up to about $1,100 per barrel, and that averages out to about $4.5 billion in fines that the company would face. However, BP lawyers say they think they can get the fines even lower than that.
And then there are the fines related to the Natural Resource Damage Assessment. These are fines to restore the environmental damage caused by the spill. This basically puts a price tag on every animal killed and wildlife damaged by oil. Environmental groups want to see fines in the range of $25 billion. With that much money at stake, each side is bringing an army of lawyers to the fight. Almost 60 lawyers in all will fill the courtroom. The judge created a seating chart for all the attorneys, the government lawyers on one side, while the BP lawyers and other companies' lawyers sit across the room. BP says it will vigorously defend itself against charges of gross negligence, but environmentalists say the oil spill disaster still haunts the Gulf waters.
You know, one of our kind of things that we say and have said around this issue is you broke it, you bought it. And BP has certainly caused a lot of damage here, and letting them off on the cheap for any way, shape, or form is the wrong thing to do.
Ed Lavandera, CNN, New Orleans.